Yeah. First ski of the season on Whiteface Highway for me. People have been skiing this for a couple weeks. A little late to the party. And conditions are good up high. Down lower there are some bare spots. There was a pretty fierce wind earlier, and I think it blew all the snow off. So we'll just have to take it easy through there. So about a dozen people skiing today. Not bad for a Tuesday. Very popular early season ski. Woo! Anyway, conditions are pretty mellow right now. Not ideal, but still fun to get out here.